So it is Saturday, January 21st. I'm by myself at this concert. I came to see Jagged Edge, and I came alone. So I made it to my seat. Got me a little drinky drink. Yeah. Right now it's pretty empty, but when I was online it was pretty packed. So we gonna see how this goes. And welcome back to another day in the vlog. So earlier you guys saw me at the school. I was there for like 2-3 hours doing some schoolwork for my sociology class. And so right now I am going to be taking some photos because I'm going to be applying to an exhibition. I don't want to say where yet because I don't want to, yeah, now jinx myself, but it's an exhibition that's going to take place that is a really cool opportunity, and I'm fingers crossed that I do get. Tomorrow is the last day of submissions, so I'm gonna submit today. So you guys are gonna about to see me take some photos of some of the art that I'm going to be putting together for the application. And yeah, so y'all gonna see kind of behind the scenes process of that. And then once I like get ready to submit, I'll see what I can show as far as the submission, or I'll talk about it a little bit more. But outside of that, that's what I'm about to do now. It's about 3 o'clock, I believe. About 3 o'clock, 3:20-ish. Tonight is Fort Lauderdale Art Walk. So I will be going to the art walk later with one of my friends to go support someone who's doing their first art walk. So proud of her. So you guys will see some footage from that later on. So yeah, I just want to get on the camera and say, hey, so that is what we are doing today and about to do right now. I have this piece on the wall that I've been working on. You may or may not have seen this because I don't know if I put the footage of that yet. So if that goes up first, you've seen it. If it doesn't go up first, y'all see it. You may see the process video if I decide to put it up. But yeah, enough rambling. So let me get to taking these photos so I can get to applying. And yeah, peace.
Off the leash, I feel like a dog. I can't have the flea. Keep it peace, never needed you, but you needed me. I got cream, make a pretty clean. Off the leash, I feel like a dog. I can't have the flea. Keep it peace, never needed you, but you needed me. I got cream, make a pretty clean. Push your self esteem. I get tough in the moment, so I feel like baby king. What's it that? Step up, say it, so I just like baby D. Bitch, I'm cool.
So I just left class school, and now I want to go to the beach because it's a really nice, beautiful, sunny day. So I came to 5 Room Below to see if I can find a beach chair because 5 Room Below be coming in clutch, y'all. So we finna walk in here now and see if I can find me a beach chair before I head out to the beach, because I already have an umbrella, which I also got from here too. So yeah. So they definitely have beach bags. These are actually really cute. Hot girl summer. That's cute. I actually might get that. I think I'm gonna get that. Might get two. One for me, one for Khalil. So we're going on a cruise. This is cute. I don't know if y'all know that. I'm going on a cruise at the end of this month. All right, so I don't see no beach chairs. So that was a fail, but it's okay. I'm getting these beach bags because they're cute. All right. All right, so I'm in Target right now. So I'm prepped for my trip tomorrow to Atlanta. I just left the nail shop, got my feet done. The main things that I need, it's like a makeup bag. I think I like this one. Every time I come to this Target, they ain't got no lashes. Like, look. The lash aisle's empty. I'm gonna have to go to the beauty supply store or like a Walgreens to get some lashes. I have a rant to go on about this Beyonce concert, by the way. But I'm gonna wait till I get to the house to do that. This is actually a really good travel size thing that has everything in it. I think I might get this. I don't know how much it is, but I think I'm gonna get this. All right, y'all, so I'm back from Target. It's actually a lot of time later, hours later. When I got home, I started doing some more schoolwork because I am going on a trip tomorrow after work to Atlanta. So I needed to get some assignments done because I don't wanna have to worry about it while I'm in Atlanta living my best life. So I'm gonna show you what I got from Target. I'm gonna show y'all. So first up, I got this travel bag. So this is what it looks like. It's black, simple. And then this is the inside. It has a compartment on this side, this little part in the middle, and then a compartment on this side. So this is where I'm going to be putting all of my stuff for this weekend, as far as my travel size items. All right, so I got one of these. I use this in the shower. I don't really use a regular rag. I use this because it exfoliates the skin. As you can see, it has texture on it. I got some Advil. I'm gonna put one in my travel bag, one just in my purse that I take every day. I got four of these Clorox wipes because they were only a dollar. So I'm gonna put one at my desk at work. I'm gonna take two of them with me on the plane. So that way, you know, I can wipe things down as I'm traveling and when I get to the Airbnb. And then I'm gonna keep one of these probably in my purse. When I switch purses and stuff, I have that. I got some makeup wipes because I'm gonna be wearing makeup. I got some daily moisturizing lotion. I got some mouthwash. I got a travel size toothpaste, a lint brush or a lint roller. And that's all I have as far as what I got from Target. Now, I am gonna pack other things that I need. So like my makeup brushes are gonna go in there, my makeup's gonna go in there, but y'all see that because I'm gonna put it in a video. But that's what I got from Target. And then I also stopped at the package room. So I have two packages to open. One of them are earrings. Now, these earrings, I didn't have to order from Amazon, but I didn't feel like going to the beauty supply store. So I ordered them off of Amazon. And these are actually for an upcoming art piece that I'm gonna do. Cute. Some door knockers. I might take these with me, but really they're just for an art project that I'm gonna do. And then I got another package from Zumiez. Now this is a shirt that I ordered December 22nd. It was buy one, get one free. I got one of the shirts, but the other one didn't come. So I had to call Zumiez, and I realized that because I was going through my clothes and I was like, dang, I never got the other shirt. So I had to call them to get the other shirt. And this is what it looks like. Cute. So I have, because I have an outfit idea in mind. So, yeah. And I may take this to Atlanta with me, actually, because she told me to wear something pink. And it's giving pink. So, I also have a pink shirt, but I might take this with me to try to put an outfit together for the birthday festivities. So, I'm going to Atlanta for one of my friends' birthday weekend, which is going to be a whole separate vlog. And that'll be up most likely next week, maybe Wednesday. I'm going from tomorrow, which is Friday, up until Monday I come home. So, I'll probably have that up by Wednesday. So, I'm home now. I'm going to be working. Work is kind of dead right now, but I'm going to be working. I need to do laundry before tomorrow because when I leave home tomorrow, I'm going straight to the airport. My flight is around like 7-ish. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and start my laundry or whatever. And then I'll be back on camera later on today. If I'm not back later on today, then just enjoy these few montages. And I will see you guys after my trip.